You still remember this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. All right, let's try. Ready? Okay, hold up. All right, can you show me your fingers? There. I remember. Thumb, I. Okay, ready? And.
I forgot my thumb has to go here.
Okay, all right, good. One more. Position. All right, let's do it one last time, and then after that we are going to put a metronome, so it means that we're going to focus on the speed, right? Okay, let's do one more time without the metronome first, and then after that we will put a metronome. Okay, ready? From the top. It's just this, there's just maybe 2 seconds that your thumb were up there again, but it's good. Okay, it's better. All right, so now can you put a metronome? Can you play it at the end? Let's do 90 beats per minute.
Okay. Do I share my screen?
No need. Do you memorize this one?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
Well, I think
you share. Okay. So each beat has two notes. So it's ta da ta da ta da ta da ta da ta da. Okay? All right. Wait, let's change it to. Can you try 40 first? 40. Ah, okay, hold on, sorry. Can you try, hold on, 180. 150, 150, sorry. Too slow. There. So each beat, each note, okay? One note each beat. Ta 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 ta. Follow the beat. Ready? Okay, okay, too fast. Okay, let's do. What's that? 150, no? Let's do 130. 130. Okay. Okay, let's try that. Let's start from the second line. Follow okay. The beat. Okay, ready?
Almost.
Okay, one more time. So yeah, it's fine. One more time. Two fingers. Okay, okay, one more time. Two fingers. All right, good. Okay, one more time from here and then continue until the end. Last line. last line again. Ready? Okay, why are you late here? It's just the same, right? Try these two measures, last two measures. Yes, all right, now let's practice this one. Finger one, do, and then D7, and then slide your finger on the first string to the third fret.
Okay.
Okay, one more.
I did one.
Okay. Inside. Good. Now let's follow the beat. One more time. Okay, shake. All right. So after D7, you slide your finger. You're on the first string going to the third fret. Okay. All right. Can you try from D7? D7, then slide to the third fret. Okay. Okay, don't be late with your bass there. Okay, one last time. From here. Do.
Okay.
Yes! Very good. Okay, turn off your metronome now. Okay. Very good. So today we did 130 beats per minute. So next week we're going to do 140. Right? Okay, good. Good. Now let's review your Rocking the Bach for your video. Hold on. There is my... Where's my book? Here. Page 108. All right. Okay.
Okay.
All right. When you're ready. Oh, black eyeline. Shake, relax your fingers. Is it wet or super dry? Not sweaty.
No.
Okay. All right. Second line. Do. Where are you? I get lost.
Okay.
Are you here?
Second line.
Wait. So the notes are moving down. So scale down. Two. Please continue. Just go back. Yes. Alright. Okay. We got it. Okay, good. So let's do it one more time. Okay. All right, one more time, please.
Okay. Oh, I tied it.
Don't touch the other string. You're touching the first string, that's why.
Oh, one more time. Okay.
From here. Yes. All right, so much better. Okay, so we're going to practice this still until you are ready for your video, okay? All right. Next. Okay, let's do chords. Next week, we're going to continue with the song Perfect. For now, let's review. We're done with F position. Let's go to B. Okay, so here we are going to look, let's take a look at the guitar here first, the notes on the fifth string. So here is B, here is B flat. Okay, so with B, B flat. On the first fret is B flat. Okay. So you put your first bar hand, first finger here if you want to play B flat. Okay. Second fret is B. And the next fret is C because there is no B sharp. Okay. No B sharp. So it's C. Yes. Next, this is C sharp. So this is D. Move to D. And then we skip D sharp. Move to E. Yep. So there is no E sharp. So B and E doesn't have sharp. Okay. So that's why F is on the next fret. Good. What fret number is that?
Seven.
So that's F. So there is F sharp. So we skip one fret to do the G. And lastly, on the 12th fret is your A. Alright. Okay. So another thing. Okay, that's it muna for today. So those are your, those how you move your first finger. Okay. You look on the second string or on the first string na rin, sige. Okay, all right. Now let's do B flat first. B flat. Okay, sige, B na lang. B. Let's just do B because it's in here. So let's do the position B. So your bar finger here, finger one, and then two, three, and four. Skip one fret and put your three fingers on the next fret. Yes, so that's B. Right? Yep. So that's your B. We use this one. Next, B minor. Remember your F position, right? It's like B minor. So that's your B minor. Yes, that's B minor. So remember B minor position. Okay. Now B7 position. Okay. Also, please remember B7 position. Okay. Can you do B one more time? B7. Very good. So let's review again. Can you do B for me? B.
B.
Yes, B. Good. B minor. Good. B7. Alright, next. Last two positions, B minor 7. So you move your pinky. Yeah. Remember, same string with your pinky, but you move. Alright. Okay, here. Yes, so that's your B minor 7. Next, B suspended. You move again your pinky. You skip one fret. Good. Yes. Okay, so remember B minor 7 and B suspended position. Can you, let's do it one more time. B minor 7. Good. B suspended. All right. Very good. Now let's review all of them. B. Let's do B. B minor. Good. B7. Good. Next. B minor 7. Good. And B suspended. Stretch, stretch. Okay. Be suspended. Show me na lang. Show me. Show me your finger. Yes. Okay, good. All right. Let's do the exercise number 1, 2, and 3. Okay. So with this one, okay, let's just do the basic D minor and E minor. Let's do the basic. Do you remember D minor? Okay. Remember? Huh? How do you do D minor? Can you show me? Okay, first finger, first string. Okay? Yes, alright. How about E minor? You know, E minor. Yes, okay, good. Now, let's figure out where is C minor. Where is C minor? Is it already B minor? Yes, right after the B. Because there's no B sharp. B to C is just fret to fret. No skip. Okay, alright. So, which fret do you put your finger on C minor?
Third fret.
Third, very good. Okay, let's do let's do exercise number 1. Remember to do the repeat sign. So, 4 counts each. Let's count faster. B minor. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Repeat. 2. So B minor and just do the regular C.
Okay.
Regular C. B minor first. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Repeat. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Remember B minor 7?
Yes,
I'll show you. This one. Okay, this one. Alright, okay. How about E minor 7? Do you remember?
I think.
No, it's a different position, E minor 7. We use this one, diba? This one pala. Yeah, good. So you put your pinky. You just add. No, okay. 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 Alright, so let's do number 3 slowly. Okay, I'll do the first, but you need to do the repeat, huh? So it's 1, 2, 1, 2, and go back. And then.
Okay. do it wrong.
No, you do E, E minor, and then
oh yeah, I did it wrong.
Up, one, two. All right, okay, let's end from there because it's time already. Okay, you prepare for your voice lesson. Get some water.
My water.
Yep. Sit up straight. Mosquito bite me. Good. And then breathe through your nose. Make sure you expand your ribs when you breathe. And then we do the humming. Oh, you froze.
Obviously. You froze too. Can you do that again?
Yes, please. My internet connection is unstable. Over there. Thanks, bud. Zio.
Zio.
Produce a sound, I need you to like put your sound touch your upper palate. So your upper palate should feel something vibrating. Mimo, not mimo, mimo ma. Okay, try to imagine to aim your sound going to your upper palate. Mimo, mimo, mimo. And then open your mouth. There. Higher. Good. Imagine your sound. Point of your sound is here. Me. Okay. It's like, let's imagine that your face have different holes or different mouth. Okay. So we don't use this one, we don't use this one, we don't use this one, we use this one. Mimo, mimo. Okay, you imagine your sound is coming here. Okay, ready? And breathe.
Me.
Yes. Then open your mouth. Me, mama. Ready? Breathe.
Me, mama.
Open. Okay, good. Open your mouth. Me, mama. Ready? Open. And.
Me.
Yeah. Four now. Me, mama. Breathe. Yes. Now try to pull down your chin. Your jaw. Me, mama. Good. Together. Good. Over. Me, mama. Ready? Breathe.
Me, mama.
Good. One last. Me, mama. Ready? In.
Me, mama.
Okay, very good, very good. All right. Okay, so let's do Brave first. All right, did you practice Brave?
Mm-hmm.
Really? Okay. Can you play?
I did times this week.
Ah, okay, very good. Can you play a music on your end? With voice first, with voice. Ah, can you share your screen?
Yeah.
Lyrics, with the lyrics.
You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast, or be the backlash, somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do, and they settle in your skin. Keep on the outside, no sunlight, sometimes it's a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you want to say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I want to say a bit bright. What you want to say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I want to say a bit bright.
All right, good, good, good. Very nice. All right, good. Can we continue? Do you know already the other parts?
I think I just know. I just remember the chorus.
Just the chorus? Okay. All right, sige. Can we do it from the top again? And then this time, okay, remember when we're singing it, or when we're singing any song, it's like you transform to a different person. You become that person. Saying those words, okay? So I want you to, like, we are having a conversation, you're telling me these things, okay? And then, I want you to enjoy the song. It's a happy song, right? So I want you to enjoy it. Okay, try to enjoy it. Okay. All right. Can we start from the top and then enjoy the music? Ready?
You can be amazing. You can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way that words do when they settle on your skin. Kept on the outside, no sunlight, sometimes a shadow wins.
Smile.
But I wonder what could say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. What you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave.
Alright, okay, good. Alright, okay. So I'm going to share my screen. Let's go to. So after chorus. And let the words fall out. Just wanna see you.
So
I want you to sing that part. Okay. All right. Just this part. All right. Let me just make it bigger. There. And then continue. So it's twice. Yes. Good. Continue.
Everybody's been stared down by the enemy.
Okay. Let's do that. Okay. Everybody's been there. Can you try that?
Everybody's been there.
Go next. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy.
Right. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy.
Enemy. Going down.
Enemy.
Yes, okay, let's start for again. Everybody's been there, everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Okay, let's try.
Everybody's been there, everything.
Thank you, sister. Alright, one more time. So you need to really open your air. Everybody's been there, everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Ready?
Everybody's been there, everybody's been stared down.
Everybody's been stared. You go down a little. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Ready?
Everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Enemy.
Good. Yes. Okay, good. Now let's try again. Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Ready?
Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by
stared. Remember, stared, you go down a little.
Down.
Okay, yeah, down. Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Just a little. Okay. Okay, one more time. Ready? And.
Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by
stared. Stared. go down on stairs.
Stair.
Yeah, everybody's been stared. Go down.
Everybody's been stared.
Yes, down by the enemy. Okay, again. Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Ready?
Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy.
Everybody's been stared. Oh, only that part.
Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by.
No. Stared. But your tune stays there. Only this one. Everybody's been stared.
Everybody's been stared.
Yes, one more time. Everybody's been stared.
Everybody's been stared.
Huh?
Everybody's been stared.
Again, everybody's been stared.
Everybody's been stared.
Yes, let's do it like 5 times. Everybody's been stared. Ready?
Everybody's been stared.
Second.
Everybody's been stared.
One more.
Everybody's been stared.
One more.
Everybody's been stared.
Last one.
Everybody's been stared.
Yes, now let's do it. Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared.
Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy.
Enemy.
Too low.
Enemy. Just relax, okay?
Okay.
One more time. Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Ready? And.
Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy.
Stared. Everybody's been stared.
Everybody's been stared down by,
down by the enemy.
Yeah.
By the enemy. Yes, I'll have one more time. Slowly. Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared.
Down by the enemy.
Yes. Okay, let's go to the next. Hold on. So it's just the same. Falling for the fear and dancing, disappearing.
Falling for the fear and dancing, disappearing. Bow down to the mighty.
Okay. Hold on. For the fear and dancing, disappearing, bow down to the mighty. Okay. Bow down to the mighty.
Bow down to the mighty.
Don't run. Stop holding your tongue. Okay. Don't run. Stop holding your tongue. Just short.
Don't run, stop holding your tongue.
Okay, good. Tongue just short, okay? Stop holding your tongue so you have time to breathe to the next part. Okay, let's start from after the... Okay, from here. Let's try to sing along, huh? Sorry, let me just... Wait. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Falling for the fear and disappearing. Bow down to the mighty. Don't run. Stop holding your tongue. Alright, so let's do that. Maybe there's a way out of the cage where you live.
Maybe.
Maybe there's a way out of the cage where you live in.
Maybe there's a way out of the cage where you live.
Good. Maybe one of these days you can let the light in. Maybe one of these days you can let the light in. Ready? In.
Maybe one of these days you can let the light in.
Good. Okay, let's try one more time. Maybe there's a way out of the cage where you live. Maybe one of these days you can let the light in. Ready? In.
Maybe there's the cage where you live. Maybe one of these days you can let the light in.
Good.
But it's
light in.
Light
me. Okay. Show me how big your brave is. Ready?
Show me how big your brave is.
Okay, you need to think high. Think high, lift your cheekbones or smile. Just simply smile. Hold on, my cat. B. You see him? Hey. Yeah. Okay, supervisor. Okay. Show me and smile. How big your brave is. Think high. Ready? Yeah.
Show me how. Wait, how does it go?
Show me, breathe. How big your brave is. Ready?
Show me how big your brave is.
Yes, and then back to the chorus.
How big your brave is.
So what you wanna say,
right. And let the words fall out.
So you know that already. Let's try from. Ready? Sing along.
I want to see you be brave.
Good. Everybody's been there. Everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Fight for the fear and it's disappearing. Stand down, mighty. Don't run. Stop holding your tongue. Maybe there's a way out of the cage where you live.
Maybe
one day she's never let the light in. Show me, baby. How big your brave is, say what you wanna say, and let the words fall. Okay. Alright, okay, anyway. So it's time already. We will just continue with this song next week. Okay? Alright. Thank you, Maia. Well done. I'll see you next week. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Alright.